How is everybody today? Today we are playing more of the Bard's Tale, and I've learned in the last week that if I hit 2 and then S, I have a sword. And if I want to go back to my fists, all I have to do is go 1 and S. God dang. I also figured out that Q and E rotate the camera. I'm so glad I figured that out. So, let's see here. That's my spider. That's my dog. Let's just head this way. Why don't we? I'm sure my sword can do some damage. There's nothing in this area. I don't remember exactly why we had to come over here, but I see a dot on the map. Oh yeah, those. Oh man, that's a lot better. They didn't drop anything though. I'm curious as to what those stones do. Oh, by the way, if Ghost's dad is watching, thank you. Ghost's parents, thank you. I would have fought most of the game with my fists. No! Stop it! Yeah, these guys don't really like to drop stuff, do they? There's someone. Throw sword. 8 of them. I don't get to use them. Wonder what's over this direction. More people, that's for sure. Okay.
Good dog.
What did the dog do? Narrator? Okay. Wow, this game is so much easier when you have a sword. Oh, great, rangers.
Stay down.
Oh, I was the one who said good dog. Okay. Stump! Oh. Okay. I'll take it. No. I'll take that. And I'm just gonna send the spider home for a moment. That way he's feeling much better now. I don't know if he's gonna die if he dies all the way. I mean, it would make sense, but it also wouldn't make sense since he's just a spell, right? There we go. I'm definitely gonna want what the heck is going on up here. There we go. Oh, I see someone else. No, okay. Come on. Oh, you guys ripped me off. The Level up.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
Yeah. What does the luck do again?
Luck has a subtle effect on many aspects of the bard's adventures.
Okay. What about rhythm?
Rhythm allows the bard to play magical tunes with greater skill, enhancing the statistics of summoned creatures.
Okay. Let's increase that. What does charisma do?
Shopkeepers will offer significant discounts to the bard if he has high charisma.
Okay. Dexterity?
A high dexterity allows the bard to inflict greater damage with ranged weapons.
Yeah, okay. Well, let's do more strength.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons. Allows the bard to train his dog in the fine art of combat.
Oh, interesting.
The bard gains bonus coins for any treasure he finds. An improved chance to score a more deadly critical hit.
Ooh, tempting.
Allows the bard to train his dog in the fine art of combat.
Let's do this one.
The bard gains bonus coins for any treasure he finds.
Oh my god. How is my spider almost dead? I'm pretty sure I just healed him up, right? Okay, what's this? What is this? Save point. Yes. Okay. Let's speak with the Kunal Drow Guard.
What's the password?
Fiddlestaff.
Little snarf. Okay. What's gonna happen?
So, benefit must have. Hey, who are you? You aren't supposed to be here!
Maybe you're not supposed to be here. Eh? Sorry, you got in my way. What's this? I can't touch that. Those look like levers. There's nothing here. Oh, except for him.
Which one of you bloody heathens is Kettle Swart? Banifeet sent me here to set you free.
I'm Kettle Swart.
No, he's not. I'm Kettle Swart.
Like hell, I'm Kettle Swart.
No. To hell with them. I'm Kettle.
I'm Spartacus.
What's the matter? Which one of us is Kettle? Set us all free.
We'll never convince you which one of us are telling the truth, so just flip those switches in the order I tell you, and it will open the doors.
Yes, the sheriff has these doors rigged with some bizarre six-switch combination lock that only he's supposed to know.
But we've been watching closely, and we know the order to flip them.
Already I've been reduced to flipping switches by order criminals. Great.
Okay.
No.
Okay. This one?
Pull that one.
Pull that one.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Pull that one. No, not that one.
I think that's it.
Okay. This one?
Pull that one.
Oh, I think so. Try switch one.
Yes. Pull that one.
No, that won't help.
That doesn't seem
there
right.
You go. Pull it and let us free.
What?
Yes, that's the one.
No, that isn't it.
Okay, so...
No, that won't help.
That doesn't seem
there right. You go. Pull it and let us free.
That's the one.
That's it. Oh, no, it isn't. Try
no, the last one is lever three.
Lever three, okay.
Oh, no, not that one.
There you go. Pull it and let us free.
Huh? Something happened. Oh! Oops.
Oh, what's wrong with you? We told you exactly what to do.
No, you didn't.
You want us to draw you a picture?
Yes.
Sure. You draw me a picture, I'll draw your blood.
Maybe we shouldn't aggravate him.
Yeah, seriously.
Pull that one!
Pull that one!
Okay. Pull that one.
Pull that one!
Pull that one!
No, not that one!
It might be that one.
Pull that one!
It might be that one.
Hey, it's not looking too good for you.
No, not that one!
I think that's it.
No, that won't help.
It might be that one.
Oh, no, not that one!
It might be that one.
Make up your flipping lines!
Pull that one!
Oh, I think so. Try switch one.
I'll try switch one.
No, that won't help.
It might be that one.
Yes, that's the one.
I think that's the one.
No, not that one.
It might be that one.
I hate these guys.
That's the one.
That's it. Oh, no, it isn't. Try another.
Nope. Second guy dies. Well, you guys aren't getting out of here free because
Oops,
you all can't.
Great. I'm stuck in this hellhole, and the only person that can free me is the village idiot.
I can't argue with that. If I'm here trying to free the likes of you, I must be the village idiot.
It's not like I'm asking you to solve the mystery of flight. All brawn and no brain. Widow McCrary may date you after all.
Hey now, that's a low blow.
More to her than to you. Look, just try and listen to me this time.
I'm trying.
No, no, no. Pull that one. No, no,
oh, no.
No.
Okay. Going with the
Pull
center.
Pull that one.
We're going with the center.
No, no, no.
I should just leave this guy.
Pull that one.
This one?
Pull that one. Oh, no, not that one.
Well, you're gonna die. Can I... What? What just happened? Okay, whatever.
Pull that one!
You're gonna die.
No, that won't help! No, that won't help! Yes, that's the one!
Yeah.
That's the one.
Okay. Well, you died. Oh.
See how easy that was?
Yeah, haven't had this much fun since I was almost barbecued by a giant rat.
I don't know why you did this, but I'm most thankful.
It's a long story. Maybe you'd like to have a seat while I tell you about it, in the middle of a Kunal Trow-infested jail. Let's get out of here before I regret what I've done.
Seriously?
More than I already do.
Get. I've got very little patience left, sir. I don't think you know what you're talking about. How do I get out? Right there? We're surrounded on all sides. We'll just save, so we don't have to go through that again. Okay. Oh wow, there's a lot of people coming here. Haha. What's down this way? Dead goblins. That's what's down here. Can we find another stump? Oh, that guy's running. Oh my. That was an awfully large spear you got there. Oh, that's a stump. I didn't even see you. Let's see here, dead. What's my dog doing? Why is he still up there? Huh? Why are you up there? Who knows? Man, this is so much easier when you actually have a weapon equipped. Right there. You're still glowing. There we go. It did. Ew. This is good grinding. Very good grinding. We're almost to 1,000 coins, whatever it is called again. I forget. No. I want that. Thank you. Oh, it's just a dead end? What the heck? Oh, stump. Oh, thank God, I needed one of those. To be honest, at the beginning, before I started, I accidentally used one. Because it's R. I was trying to hit E. And my finger slipped, and I hit R. So I wasted another one. So that means I've wasted at least two in this series. I'm sure those won't be the last two. It's just so easy to hit R. Okay, and apparently X is the map? Oh my god, it is. So, let's see. Oh, I can do this. I like that better. You guys probably don't. Okay, I might not like it better. The tree was in my way. There's too many things down here. Ah! die. These guys aren't dropping anything. Huh. Of course, as soon as I say that, he drops something. Dead. Okay, we're just gonna head to the south. Apparently spacebar is block, if you were curious. Why was there a bird here? Okay, I'm gonna use it because I need it. Half health is too low of a health for me. Although, in the future, I should probably save him. Lots of loot. Oh man, we might break 1,000. Maybe. If there's any other mobs. No. Oh, interesting. Okay, well, let's go save. Yes. Whew. Ah, I'm so glad I figured out the controls. I should really look through the control menu more often. Otherwise, I just make the game unnecessarily difficult. Okay, so I gotta go over here somewhere. And I don't know where exactly. What the heck was that? What is that? Oh, it's a chicken. Must mess with the chickens. Ghost's father told me to mess with the chickens. Must mess with the chickens. Wonder how many times we gotta mess with the chickens. I don't know. Do you get mad? I can't even swing at you. Oh, come back. Nugget? Just got a chicken nugget. Chicken?
Ooh, that had to hurt.
Okay.
Excuse me.
No other chickens, from what I can tell. We gotta go south anyway. So let's head down here.
Excuse me?
Oh, that's where I gotta go. Okay. Oh, there's a chicken. There's a couple of them. Any others? Not gonna mess with that ox. Oh, that's a dog. I would like... Oh, chicken! How do... What? How do I get past that? How do I get past that? There's a freaking tree in the way. Chicken, tell me! I'll take that nugget. Come here. Huh. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you help me with something? No? Okay. I just figured since you lived the closest to that, you'd be able to tell me, where to go. That's alright, though. That's alright. Come here! Oh, maybe I can punch the tree. Make this like Minecraft. No? Okay. One punch! That's all it takes to destroy a chicken. One punch! Okay, we'll go out this way. I don't think this is the correct way, but you know, whatever. And we'll just save it again. And I hate to say it, but I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you like the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. If you have any questions, concerns, statements, feel free to, leave them in the comments below. I'll typically get back to them. I can't promise that I will get back to them, but I try to. If you want to see more, go ahead and let me know. I'm definitely going to do more, but, I kind of enjoy it. Wolf. Nuh-uh. You stay away from me. Can I get in here? That's a lot of wolves. That's a lot of fat wolves. Come on. There we go. There we go. Still need more. I think I'm gonna head back to town and try to figure out how to get past that tree. But first, I do believe I am going to make it out of here. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye. So you want to know something funny? How we were heading into the forest and I decided I would head home? I decided against it, to be honest. And I just kept going north. And look what I found! we're just gonna kill that wolf. Houghton. Houghton's right there. Which means if we go in here somehow, right here.
Oh, thank you. I wagered Sheriff Rocky that Kettle wouldn't be locked up for more than a day. I sent the Kunal Trow to free him, but they decided to take over the jail and claim it as their own. I thought for sure I'd lose, but now you come along and win the bet for me. Well, a deal's a deal. So, here's your song.
Oh, thank you. Heroin. Did I read that right? Am I gonna get a lady friend?
Party's full.
Party's full. Okay.
Need my help?
Who are you? Oh my God. You my ranger? Oh, we're saving. We are saving. That is awesome. Kind of weird that we could just summon a lady friend, though. I want to check out what the other one is also. I didn't realize Oh, this is our original rat, you know, at the beginning of the game. Hi, buddy. What you doing? Wow, okay. That's awesome. Yeah, we might as well head back to Houghton and then end the game there. Maybe not.
Well, no. Fancy running into you again?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm sure it's all a big coincidence.
Yeah.
I see you picked up some more magic along the way. If it's even more power you'd like. Then you want to pay a visit to my brother, Boof, in Kirkwall.
Your brother, eh? He anything like you?
Oh, no. He's not really my brother, you see. But a member of my order.
Of course he
is. Okay.
Now, lad, you've only benefited from the knowledge I've given you in the past.
That's what worries me.
Seek out Boof in Kirkwall. I'll speak no more of it. Good luck to you, laddie.
Okay. Adderstone. Nice. Finally. Okay, now we're gonna go save. After I kill the chickens! I wonder how many of those I gotta actually kill. But yeah, I'll see you later now. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.